Hi guys, so do you have a correction tape that is like this one? It is torn, as you can see. Yep, it's torn. So if you have, then don't throw it away. Watch this video on how to fix it easily. So welcome to my working space. The things that you will need is your torn correction tape, obviously. Well, the other thing that you need is any object is flat and has a pointy edge. So I will be using a triangular shaped ruler. So let's begin.